Welcome back to New Day Cleveland. Did you know Arby's is offering a taste of St. Patrick's Day? That's why Mindy Bartnicki is here with us today to tell us about what's happening at Arby's for St. Patrick's Day.
Yes, hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
Good. You look great.
Oh, I love you.
Thank
what,
you.
Is this a girl
we'll
show
you.
Or what?
Yeah, it is.
Anyway,
it's a girl show. I'm just saying. She looks good because I was pregnant, so I understand.
Oh, how long ago?
Oh, it was a while ago, but still.
You remember?
I have horror stories.
No!
Yes, I gained like 100 pounds. It was terrible. So you look great.
Were you eating Arby's at the time?
I was not eating Arby's at the time.
Okay. I was worried.
No, I was not eating Arby's at the time.
So what's going on? Is this a special thing only for St. Patrick's Day?
No, we have it till like April, so it's for the month of March. We have our regular Reuben, and then you can get a double sack Reuben, which is extra meat, and then we also have turkey and corned beef also. So we have three different Reubens going on for the month of March. Yes.
I'm gonna get a bunch of those. My uncle Bob, my wife's uncle Bob, has the Arby's in Kent. So whenever this comes around every year, St. Patrick's Day,
they're delicious.
I get them to go. You can take these home and warm them up. They're great.
Yes, they're very good.
So you can assemble one, show us how it's done.
Yes, absolutely.
I just like the turkey.
It's good.
Yeah.
You got her in the right spot.
Right in front of the food.
Oh yeah, here we go, baby.
It's delicious.
So what's that? Some kind of special Arby's sauce?
This is Thousand Island dressing. Yes.
That's the famous sauce that goes on top with the rye bread.
Yes, it's marble rye.
What if people don't like the rye bread? Do you have other bread?
Yeah, we have honey wheat bread, we have regular wheat bread, we have buns. You can get any kind you want.
Their bread is the best, though.
It is.
You guys have the best bread.
It is. You can get it in a wrap also. We have wraps. You can get that way too, which is also good. And that's a little bit more healthy.
We're going to get a wrap in a minute, so show us how to make the sandwich.
Okay, got it. I know. I've got to go fast. Cheese, and then you can get it with corned beef or turkey.
Look at that.
Yum.
Yeah, well, since you like turkey, we'll put turkey on it for you. Okay.
That's a big sandwich. That's a lot.
It's amazing to me.
This is like the double meat one.
When you make them, though.
This is the double meat one.
Oh, whoa.
So it's delicious.
How much does something like that cost?
Well, we have combo meals, or we have the sandwich, too.
With the curly fries?
With the curly fries, yes. Curly fries and a Pepsi. You can't get better than that.
No.
What happened here?
These are lava cakes.
Ooh.
Yes. They're like a warm brownie. And then they have like a gooey brownie inside too. They're delicious.
Let me just help you guys at home.
Look at that, huh?
They're really good.
Okay. What's inside?
There's like a warm brownie in the middle, so it's like.
Oh, that's good.
That's good.
Yeah.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. And these are going to be permanently on the menu. So you eat it all the time.
I hope you brought enough of them because.
I did. I brought it for everyone.
I'm going to give you another spoon here so you can get after that. Hey, you know what? We're back on the road tomorrow, folks. Guess what? Join us.